I mean, all right, so I'm not saying that you think it's a bad idea to go down that route, but don't let that deter you. Yeah, don't let that deter you. Yeah, just because you've heard, oh, this has gone wrong or whatever with someone, yeah, it don't matter. It don't matter. Yeah. I'd rather find out, yeah, if I will get into a bad deal, yeah, and it fucks me up and I can't ever recover, then just say, do you know what? I'm not even gonna attempt, I'm not even gonna get involved in that. I'm just gonna settle for 40 grand a year and work for some man who's younger than me. Imagine being at work, yeah, as a grown ass man, yeah, you're at this workplace, you're established. And you're taking orders from some manager who's the same age as your son. Yeah. And we all know what managers are like at work. Yeah. A lot of them are disrespectful. A lot of them, yeah, talk certain way. Like I've had people and I know people and people are like I know people around and people come in the live chat or whatever and say, oh, I've never had no managers be disrespectful to me. Like I see it. I see it. It's not even like I'm saying like, oh, I've had their managers be disrespectful to me, innit? Yeah. Not really, but even if they do, I stick it on them anyway. Yeah. But I just observe, yeah. Like today I was in PC World buying this fucking loudspeaker. In PC World buying this loudspeaker and there was some white guy, right? Ain't got nothing to do with the color, but he was white, yeah. There was some white guy in the shop, right? I don't know if he was a manager, I don't know what who the fuck he was, right? But he was the person who was coordinating who can go into the shop and who can't, yeah. Some Asian guy approached him, right? I don't know who this Asian guy was, but he worked for PC World Curries, yeah. And I can remember there was some confusion between the two of them. And he said, no, I told you to put it over there. And he was like, oh, I just fixed myself. Fuck, you know, why is he talking like that for? Like, maybe the guy was being stupid and he wasn't like, listening properly. But this is what I mean. When people are your manager, they feel like they can talk to you a certain way. Because I guarantee you, that guy, the white guy, he was talking to the other guy a certain way. He would not have spoke to his superior like that. Yeah? He wouldn't have spoke to the director of PC World like that. Yeah. Like, obviously, someone will say, oh, yeah, but the director of the PC World wouldn't be taking orders from him, whatever. And he, I can guarantee you, if the director of PC World probably came in the store and he was even rude to that guy would just take it on the chin. Nah, fam, not me, fam. The only thing that would be taken on the chin is when I smack him in his face. Yeah, no way, fam. No way, man. I went to my mechanic in Tottenham, West Green Road. The owner of the business, right? He even talks to the customers rough, innit? Yeah, but it's more like he ain't disrespectful, innit? But he does talk to the customers rough, innit? Yeah, but fuck, you know, you want to hear the way he was talking to one of the guys in the reception who process, you do all the processing and that. He's like, where are my fucking keys? And like, go and get my keys and shit. I'm like, raw. That's how a man's talking to a man, you know? A man's really talking to a man like that, you know? Like, where's my keys? Go and get my keys. Yeah? No, I told you to do this thing. What are you doing? I'm like, shit, man. And you can see in his face, right, that this guy don't like it, but he's settling. He's settling, man.